Welcome to Stories with Shogata. So as we have again started this vlog with the car. Now let me tell you, this is a Saturday, first Saturday that we are going out on a trip of this year.
Correct.
2019. So again, let's start with wishing everyone a very happy new
year.
Very
happy new year, guys.
Very happy 2019. So now to tell you where we are going. Now this time we're not going to any really
new destination,
but we're going with our friends, our entire gang of friends, to a place, a farmhouse, which is not very far away from Mumbai. It's around 120 odd kilometers.
It's
in Dahanu, where we have been before.
It's just before Dahanu, actually. It comes in the Dahanu district. This farm is, we came across this farm through a friend of ours and we really liked it.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
It's a very beautiful place. So we thought that we'll go and enjoy it.
So this is more of a fun vlog, not a travel vlog as such. So we're going to show you, we are on the way right now. Dahanu tak rasta to pehle bhi dikhaya hai, so as such kuch dikhane layak hai nahi.
Actually, Dahanu se just pehle ek left turn lena hota hai, around about 8-9 kilometers pehle Dahanu.
Right.
You go inside the Dahanu main city, not city actually, inside the jungle a bit. And the farmhouse is located over there. It's completely secluded.
It's quite a remote area, but the farmhouse in itself is a beautiful place. We've been there before once just to see the place, and now we're going there to stay this time.
Correct.
So we're going to show you once we reach there what the place looks like,
how's the food, how's the ambience, and basically
what we do over the weekend, the Saturday, Sunday, you know, that we're staying over there.
We are really excited. I hope you guys also like the vlog.
Yes. So see you once we reach there. Bye bye.
Bye.
So guys, here we are. We are entering the farms. That's the gate. Y Farms in Dahanu. That's our friend going ahead on the bike. So we enter from here. As you can see around, this is the farmhouse. Not the real entrance is way ahead. So aage jaake fir aapko dikhate hain jahan se entry actually mein shuru hoti hai farmhouse ki.
I think last time we got to see one of these rooms, right?
Correct.
So we've got the four rooms here. They're identical.
Yes.
Ideally, but let's see how you're. Six couples?
That's correct. Right.
Yes.
So guys, हम अभी पहुँचे हैं. जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, this is the property around. It's absolutely a farmhouse. This entire place belongs to हमारा जो दोस्त है, जो common friend है, जिसका farmhouse है ये. This place is known as the Y Farms in Dahanu, and this is a section of the place where we are staying actually within the farmhouse. Partially mud houses made over here. He's named these as the blue houses, and this is the entrance. So this is all done up by the owner himself, all his creativity. You can see using all recycled products and things. These are, let me tell you, ये शाम को दिखाऊंगी मैं आपको अच्छे तरीके से जब lights on होती है. ये actually bottles के अंदर उसने lights लगाई हुई हैं, जो कि looks just wonderful in the evening when it lights up. We're just getting into the rooms and still in the process of settling down. दिखाते हैं आपको later on again. So guys, let's show you a little bit of a room tour kind of a thing.
Let's switch off the lights.
I don't know where the lights are. Okay, so this is.
There is one more light, I guess.
The room is. Again, not a very luxurious thing.
We'll
this is the wall again that, you know, I was telling you, he's put bottles over here.
Lights.
And there are lights. And these
we'll
are supposedly
lights.
Mood lights. Then
that
is a little bit. Oh, wow. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Yes. It's beautiful. These are mood lights. And then let's show the washroom.
Just
and this is an open washroom. He's put a net over there, right in above, so that, you know, the just for the birds. And this is how the washroom looks like. It's so beautiful.
And there are lights over there also.
Wow! This is amazing. What do you think? It's an open washroom, so you can actually take a shower in the open. So guys, isn't this beautiful? Like, what an experience it's going to be, imagine. It's, like, you know, actually, ekdam aasman ke niche khade hoke, you're taking a shower, imagine.
Very weird, actually, kabhi kiya nahi hai.
But it's so nice. I mean, like, can you imagine a farmhouse like this, chote se gaon mein itni achhi, isne itna acha facility banaya aur itni creativity dali hai is jagah mein. It's very really good. Amazing. So that is how this place looks like, and the fun is yet to begin. There's a little balcony also over here. I can see my friends are chilling over there. So that's the little balcony. Everyone is chilling over here near the hammock. So this is beautiful. It's just amazing place. You can see we got this hammock and we're trying to fix it over here. ओके तो अभी हम लोग थोड़ी बहुत चाय इन बिस्किट्स खा रहे हैं सब लोग चाय पीने के लिए बैठे हुए हैं यहाँ पे तो दिस इज पूल ओवर हियर नाउ एज इट इज अभी इतने विंटर्स के मौसम में कौन स्विमिंग करने वाला है तो पूल में पानी नहीं है ऑब्वियसली और दिस इज द पेट ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी इज नेम इज ब्रूनो एंड हियर एवरीवन इज सिटिंग अगेन फॉर द टी
So ideally to start with is that yeah, so my mom's side of the family has been ancestral, so we've been here over 200 years. And chikoo itself is not from, this is not its natural habitat. Chikoo is actually from the Amazon. It's a Spanish fruit called sapotella.
Oh,
that's
nice.
Why we say sapote. Sapota, sapote. And which is, yeah, meaning that is its natural habitat. So chikoo farming, so this particular farm would be ideally around, these trees, chikoo trees would be around, if taking a guess, 35 to 38 years old.
Okay.
Right, and the one inside, the other farm, which as I said is a little distance, that was, so this whole area, if you see it on the Google map, it's over thousands of acres of chikoo orchard.
Okay.
When they came here, this is all forest land. So you have the tribal people living here. Sorry to divert from the topic, but I don't know if you noticed the ducks when you came in. So those are my Moscow reasons.
Oh, yeah.
So I could go on. You can tell me to stop.
Please look at this.
If you keep smiling like that, I'll go on.
Lovely.
This is just growing, but I've got three. So I do sell my mangoes.
Okay.
But I only started it 4 years back, 5 years back. Another story behind that. I got it short. Of course, coconut. Then I have, as I said, star fruits. Then I've got, this is the drumstick.
Huh.
It's not at its best. Then there is
Shojne data.
So the lore in my part of the world is you have ghosts sitting on these plants.
What?
Yeah, that's me. Megas ghost.
Shojne gacha bole
na. No, but they say that. Yeah.
I have one right next to my house in Calcutta.
Yeah. Oh, a ghost or a tree?
A tree. And who knows, a ghost lives there too.
So I don't know if y'all had seen this place the last
time.
We
didn't.
So when I came in here, this was the only thing here 2 years back. It's the fruit, so it gives a langar of banana. Once it gives the fruit, then this tree will not give a fruit again.
Oh.
So ideally you're supposed to cut it off. But I just leave it because it's got more aesthetic value. The kids, you know that.
Yeah, yeah.
If there is a weak one, they would rather sacrifice it so the others would. So yeah, that's that. And of course this one I just made a machan first.
Oh, I love this.
It's the most, it's the best in summers, this is the best spot. Welcome back.
You can see शाम हो चुकी है और हमारे दोस्त वहाँ पे बैठे हैं उस मचान में फुल ऑन मस्ती चल रही है यहाँ पे पीछे मेरे वो बारबेक्यू दिख रहा होगा आपको मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ बाद में और पास से और जनाब कैसा लग रहा है आपको
मजा आ रहा है ये पहली बार वैसे में विंटर में मैंने कुछ गरम पहना है
आपको देख के कितनी ठंडी है यहाँ
पे टेम्परेचर अराउंड अबाउट 14-15 डिग्री
इजिली
वेरी प्लेजेंट बहुत मच्छर है लेकिन सारे भाग गए हमको देख के
नहीं हमने वो कुछ लगाया था गुड नाइट का रोल ऑन,
इतना म्यूजिक चलाया ना उसमें भी भाग गए वो लोग, वो आदत नहीं है ना,
फुल जंगल में मंगल चल रहा है अभी लिटरली, खाना पीना पीछे बारबेक्यू, अभी बारबेक्यू शुरू भी हो रहे हैं स्टार्टर्स के तौर पे हम लोग बनाने वाले हैं यहाँ पे, और मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ हम लोग बॉन फायर के सामने क्या मस्ती कर रहे हैं अभी।
सो गाइस यहाँ पे बारबेक्यू चल रहा है आप देख सकते हैं, ये कौन सा चीज का बारबेक्यू हो रहा है, चिकन ना, चिकन तंदूरी, ये चिकन तंदूरी, आपका नाम
नजीर,
ये नजीर भाई बना रहे हैं मस्त, आपको पूरा ये देखिए दिस इज व्हाट इट इज, पूरा धुआं धुआं हो रहा है आपको लग रहा होगा, दिस इज व्हाट इट इज, बटर बटर डाल के।
गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, सो इट्स मॉर्निंग, कल रात को जैसे मैंने आपको दिखाया वी वर हैविंग सो मच फन बाय द बॉनफायर,
बहुत मस्ती की
हमने, राइट,
द प्लेस इज ऑसम, फूड इज ओके, आई वुड नॉट से द फूड वाज अमेजिंग बट द फूड वाज गुड, एंड अभी आई एम जस्ट ब्रेकफास्ट,
द एंबियंस ऑफ दिस प्लेस इज रियली
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड,
वी एंजॉयड सो मच,
तो अभी हम जस्ट अभी थोड़ा ब्रेकफास्ट करेंगे, थोड़ा उसके बाद लंच करेंगे, व्हेन वी विल मूव आउट, सो व्हाट वी विल डू इज वंस वी एंटर द कार,
आई विल शो यू द लंच व्हाट वी हैव, लंच इज आल्सो गोइंग टू बी अमेजिंग आई हर्ड,
हां बताइए,
कोलमी कबाब,
कोलमी,
ये प्रॉन है,
ये प्रॉन से, ओके,
ये चिकन धनसक है, मसाला पेपेटो
धनसक के डाल डाल खेते होगे,
हां पापड़ी
माने चिकन टा की
राइस
पड़े डाल कीमा पड़े थके,
ओके okay. और आपका नाम भी बता दो
नजीर
और तुम्हारा
मुनीर,
मुनीर, सो गाइस वी आर एंडिंग दिस ब्लॉग राइट ओवर हियर नाउ,
वी हैड एन ऑसम टाइम,
वी आर ऑल ड्रेस्ड टू लीव फॉर मुंबई बैक, दिस वाज अ ग्रेट वीकेंड, वी स्पेंड सम अमेजिंग मोमेंट्स विद आवर फ्रेंड्स एट दिस अमेजिंग प्लेस, इट्स इन दहानू अगेन टू लेट यू ऑल नो, इट्स कॉल्ड द वाइफ फार्म्स इन दहानू, and hope you enjoyed watching this vlog, it was not a travel vlog like other vlogs of ours but just a fun weekend vlog with our friends, we'll keep doing something like this also
next
again.
Week also we are planning something to dikha de denge aapko bhi,
yeah, till then please stay subscribed as usual to Stories with Shaugata, follow us on social media, Instagram and Facebook, and see you again very soon
till our next vlog,
bye bye.